Sometimes it's easy to assume that there's a single spot in the brain that takes care of this or that function, like an area for memory or generosity or empathy. But in fact, the vast networks of the brain are so much more complex than that. Think of the brain like a city. If you were to look out over a city and ask, where is the economy located? You'd see that there's no single answer to that. Instead, the economy emerges as an interaction of all the elements.
And so it is with reality. The raw materials of perception are gathered by our sensory receptors. They're turned into electrical signals and transported around our brains along superhighways of neurons. Processed, they become our reality. Some parts of Brain City specialize in vision. Other districts care about hearing, some about touch, and so on. And even within a sense like vision, you have streets that specialize in colors or edges or motion. But just like in a city,
no neighborhood operates in isolation. Instead, the life of a city depends on the interaction between residents at all different scales. And somehow, out of all of this interaction emerges your personal reality.